स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ ऑल ऑफ यू आर मस्ट अवेयर विद टू थेरीज, दोज आर केनेडीज थेरी एंड लेसीज थेरी फॉर द डिज़ाइन ऑफ कैनल. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द न्यूमेरिकल ओवर लेसीज थेरी फॉर द डिज़ाइन ऑफ एन अनलाइंड कैनल. ओके, सो डिज़ाइन ऑफ एन अनलाइंड कैनल बाई यूजिंग लेसीज थेरी. एंड ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट लेसीज थेरी इज मेंट ओनली फॉर design of unlined canal, because Lacy's theory is based on true regime condition, and true regime condition says that the flow is in unlimited alluvial soil, and alluvial soil means earth, that means no protection from concrete, that means it is an unlined canal. Okay, so few of the formula Lacy's has derived are as follows. Lacy has given an equation for silt factor F. The formula is 1.76 under root m, where m is the particle size in mm, which will be given to you. And if m is not given, then directly take f equals to 1. Second equation is velocity of flow. Okay, the velocity, there is another formula given for velocity, that is qf square by 140 to the power 1 by 6. This is the formula derived by Lacy. And another equation he has given was V equals to under root 0.4 R F. V equals to under root 0.4 R F. Okay. Where you all know that Q is the discharge in meter cube per second. This Q will be given to you. So if you know the Q, you will use this formula. If you know the value of R, you will use this formula. Mostly you will get to know, you will have the given value of Q. So you will use this formula for determining V. So as you have Q and V, use the third formula, that is area. Q, since Q equals to A into V, and you have the value of Q as given to you, V as determined by you, you will get the value of A. Fourth formula, area of trapezoidal cutting. Since canal is nothing but a trapezoidal cutting, okay, so you all know that the formula for area will be B plus ZD into D, where Z will be the horizontal side slope, horizontal component of a side slope. A is the wetted parameter. Wetted means till the point till where the water is in the canal. Okay, so this is area of wetted parameter. This is wetted area. The formula for which is B plus ZD into D, where D is depth of water in a channel. Okay, B is the base width of a channel. Okay, Z is the horizontal component of a side slope. And if this value is not given, take it as 0.5. Okay, let's come to next formula, that is wetted parameter. Perimeter, the formula for trapezoidal cutting. The formula given by Lacy's for wetted perimeter is 4.75 under root Q, and also the actual formula for trapezoidal cutting perimeter is P equals to B plus 2D under root Z square plus 1. I hope all of you must be knowing this formula. Okay, so next formula given by Lacy is for hydraulic mean depth. All of us know the formula for hydraulic mean depth, that is R equals to A by P. And another formula is R equals to 5 by 2 V square by F. This is actually derived by your velocity formula, which was 5 by 2 f into r. 5 by 2 means 0.4. okay, I'm writing it in this form, 5 by 2 form. Okay, so the velocity formula actually derived by Lacy was v equals to under root 5 by 2 multiplied by f into r. Converted into the form of r, you will get the equation will be as 5 by 2 multiplied by v square by f. and the equation given by side slope, the one which we were discussing in a comparison, that was the Lacy has given an equation for bed slope, and the formula is S equals to F to the power 5 by 3 upon 3340 Q to the power 1 by 6. Okay, note, alluvial soil means unlined canal.